times a Parkinson's client runs into a problem with freezing, especially crossing a threshold. One of the great devices out on the market today is a laser cane. The red light allows them to be stimulated mentally to be able to see that the freezing motion needs to be broken, and it gives them a goal to walk towards. Once stepping on it for balance and stability, the light can be moved and again gives them an ideal gait strike for utilization of breaking the freezing moments.